Once there lived 10 little bunnies in different color. They were happy and played together. One day they were all playing together at one stage. One bunny had lost from the group. The number of bunnies in the group gradually reduces in each play and each activity. It ends up with one little bunny who try to regenerate the remaining 9 little bunnies. There were bunnies in pink, orange, yellow, brown, white, grey, blue and many colors. The story is narrated with rhythmic words and fancy words. Use and enjoy, bell read. Swatch, swoop, hoop, boom, hilp, sweep. This fancy word adds more zest to read the ebook. Let's start the 10 Little Bunnies by Nered Karlin and illustrated by Hans Wellem. 10 little bunnies dance in a line full of pep. One missed a step, and then they were 9. 9 little bunnies hopped through a gate. Hipped hop, one couldn't stop. And then they were 8. 8 little bunnies looked up to heaven. Bzz, bzz. What did they see? A busy bumblebee. And then they were 7. 7 little bunnies carried some brick. That was not easy. One felt so easy. And then they were 6. 6 little bunnies went for a drive. Vroom, vroom, a witch on a broom. And then they were 5. 5 little bunnies knocked on the door. Knock, knock. Who is there? A big angry bear. And then they were 4. 4 little bunnies climbed up a tree. Way, way up, a flying saucer and a cup. And then they were 3. 3 little bunnies went to the zoo. Oh, what's the fun? There is the tiger. Run, run, run. And then they were 2. 2 little bunnies are bun after bun. Yummy, yummy. One scrubbed and his tummy. And then they were 1. 1 little bunny alone in a nook with one little stick and one magic trick. All 10 little bunnies are back in the book. Shucks, it was a nothing.